All right. I don't know why my mic was on selected. Yeah, I had to reload the game, repair it. I switched it to DX12 from DX11, so now it's optimizing shaders. Almost done. Okay, I'm still playing Amara. I haven't figured out what to do for a build yet. I do have a class mod for Torque. I thought maybe I'd use that. Torque and assault rifles. I hope there's better combos out there. For mantle. I was gonna fall off. Can't blast my way through here, huh? Take the ladder. Where am I getting shocked from?
I'm invincible!
Let's test that theory. He exploded. Okay. Ah, shoot. Like you need to cool down. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Not entertained. How do I get over here once I get down there? The hell, I come over here now, you guys are over there. Alright, let me skill up since I won.
Maurice, buddy, I still haven't received those surrender papers. What should I target next? How about your favorite theme park?
No, not Lazy Riverland. Anything but Lazy Riverland!
Laser firing in 3 bananas, 2 bananas, 1 banana.
No! Damn it! Don't worry, Reese. We've got an anti-grav infinity Lazy River on the Zanara. Price of admission? Atlas. Ah, we've gotta find a way to disable that.
I do have a submachine gun. It looks like a submachine gun. Doesn't look like I could run over across that. Because now we're gonna have to wait for this thing.
Die.
Hell, this is burst fire? Don't seem like a submachine gun to me then.
That chute is your ticket in. All you gotta do is find the release lever.
Not so fast, Vault Thief. Got some fam who'd love
like the pulse rifles and Destiny.
Today.
These doors don't open. Jeez, they just keep coming.
Down you go!
Into the holy fray! Grieve not, my kindred! I will have a place in the great vault!
Jeez, they just keep coming. I just need to just run upstairs. Need to get some better weapons. I need to go.
So, I figured out how to hack Katagawa's laser, and the control room is just up ahead. Pop into Viper Drive. Atlas, it's state of the art.
Hey, Reese, are those death spheres?
Oh, no. I mean, yeah, watch out!
We will handle this ourselves. No, 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 no.
Whoop. quick spears. Alright.
Too big, not my style.
Come on, up.
Oh, that is perfect. It just screams Reese. Reese! Use the Viper drive.
Okay.
Who cares? Get it together.
Thanks. Think I'm getting the hang of this. So for the record, this is not a probe. Do not call me Reese Probe or whatever. Call me Reese Sphere. Well, that's actually, that's pretty tough to say. Reese Sphere. Reese Sphere. Oh, God. I just bit my tongue. Call me Reese Ball. Time to stop that laser and get your vault key fragment for Atlas. Full scan complete. That does not sound right. This way to the control room. Ah, crap. This is a pleasure sphere, not a death sphere. I've got lubricants, music, protocols, and an ambient light show. So you're gonna have to clear out those troops, Vault Hunter.
Attention, loyal Malawan personnel. Anyone who brings me a dead Vault Hunter will receive a 2-hour pass to the Zanara. Currently in orbit and featuring a 25 cheese nacho fountain, round the clock, skag oil massages, and privacy boots with our service bots. No questions asked.
Sometimes a barrage of missiles.
I don't like this gun. They're taking cover. I just checked back there, so where the hell did they come from? Damn it. Stuck on the bottom. Back from the dead. Baseball. Using the blue? Remember. I don't think so, actually. I'm using the green. Mostly. Yeah, I only put
developments
for today.
God damn it. Kanagawa set up a firewall. We've got to destroy the servers. This way. I'll open the door.
So itchy. No matter what headset I have on, I'm
actually, I'll stay here. You destroy the servers and come back out.
Where the hell is the critical on it?
Next.
all the loot. If there's anything good, so far. Ooh. This is... I'll sell it.
Are still scuttling about. You just won't give up, will you, Reese? That's it. Say goodbye to your favorite Frogurt stand.
Not friends, Frogurt. Anything but friends, Frogurt. I mean, they give you that.
Later firing in 3, 2, 1.
Fresh fruit on the on the bottom of the cup and the little. Oh God!
Now I don't show this merch to just.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
Don't take care now.
See if I have anything better here. So, go to. Raided Alley Oop Frog Grenade. Listens to 2 grenades in flight, bounces and detonates a. Longbow. It's a corrosives.
If we don't stop Katagawa's laser, he's gonna turn Atlas
into be useful right now.
And CEOs do not live in duplexes. Maybe TD or CEO does. I mean, those guns are garbage with a trigger, right? Burn! I'm still sad about France. But the fate of the entire planet is at stake.
Damn it. First, I'm out of ammo for with the good gun. Got 6 shots now. I'm making count. Garbage. All right, where's the last guy?
That one needed more training.
Who are you guys shooting at? Yeah, like, can't fire fast enough. Definitely need to find some more ammo. fragment.
There it is! The fragment!
Not so fast.
Freeze ball! No! Remember the Sonara!
Is this a joke? He like switches. Yeah, except I don't think there's a fast travel here. I like the shotgun mode on there. A shock. Rocket. That kind of. Gotta be at a gun shop. Man. Rocket launcher instead.
Forgot about you.
Why are you just standing there? You need cover. Why do you come right back at me? I'm supposed to get over here. Understand where it's marking. Not with this crew. Where is it located? That waypoint. Oh, so we. I don't know. I don't know if I'm supposed to get out of here. How I got in here? Guess I'll just sell my stuff while I'm here.
Ask about our one-click buying plan. When your trigger goes click, it's time to buy. Spend it in good health. Shoot more, Shop Market.
I can just fast travel from anywhere that I needed to find a fast travel station.
I'm not feeling too well. You think I got the gut rot?
Gut rot? Hope not. Stairs?
May leave now.
Come talk to me on the bridge.
Nope. Jesus. See if I use one of my keys. Back in. I have this in full.
We need a sign that says it's been this many nanoseconds since Claptrap's last screw up. Just saying.
Looks like Maya hasn't slowed down a bit. Bam! Badass incoming!
Putting Malawan to shame out there, killer. Thanks to you, Atlas might just survive this war after all. But we can't lose sight of the vault. We gotta get there before the Calypsos. That's our mission.
Delicious.
Let's check in with Reese. He said he's got intel on the final key fragment.
Dialing in Reese Strongfork. Man, what a cool name. I bet his ancestors didn't get bullied at all.
Hey guys, thanks for fixing my little death laser problem. Morale is soaring.
You're welcome. So, you said you know where the last key fragment is?
Well, then, please don't be mad. I have the third key fragment here in Atlas headquarters.
You've been keeping that from us the whole time? I knew we couldn't trust a guy with a mustache.
It's a siege mustache, okay? Look, key fragments are worth billions. The research benefits alone could keep Atlas profitable for decades. I've already done some experiments with it, some taste tests, that sort of thing. But at this point, you've earned it.
Cool. Well, we still want it, even if you licked it.
No spoilers, but I hope you like sour apple. Come on down to Atlas, and I'll have Zero let you in through the secret VIP entrance.
It's a good thing I can't feel boredom, because yowza! Shiny cap for a shiny clap! Hot damn, I look fancy!
I'll kill you! Oh, sorry, I was talking to someone else!
Later, don't die.
Salutations, Vault Hunter. Vault fragment powered laser from destroying a city. I'd clap, but my hands are still covered in formaldehyde. Waiting for something? I forget.
Prepare for trouble and make it double. Oh wait, I want to see if they're...
Buy yourself a mod for the Merc with class. 4 out of 5 doctors wish they'd got this one first.
Is this what you do for fun, loiter?
Maybe. Alright, give me a second, I'll be right back.
Across the globe. People in the street. Running away from me. Problems in his mind. Across the globe. Across the globe.
People in the street. People in the street. Running away from me.
running away from me. Problems in his mind. Across the globe. People in the street. People in the street. They were running away from me. In his mind. Problems in his mind. They were running away from me. Problems in his mind. Across the globe. Across the globe. People in the street. People in the street. Running away from me.
to feed my cats. Grab myself a snack. I just got shocked on it. We'll see. We'll try out some of these weapons. Or should we grab a car?
Bounty hunting and a band of outlaws, huh? I've always wanted to star in a western. Let's do it!
Whoops.
Back off!
Superior
time!
Taking cover! bounty hunting and a band of outlaws, huh? I've always wanted to star in a western. Let's do it!
Why do you keep saying that? Hey, why did you have me go this way?
I froze it before you're dead.
I guess I got lost.
Bounty hunting and a band of outlaws, huh? I've always wanted to star in a western. Let's do it!
I wish you would stop saying that. what's the purpose of this? How am I out of ammo? Like ammo everywhere, so how the hell did I like run out of it? Ellie have my baby. Sorry, that's a little disturbing. I like this shield too much.
Thank you.
This is all crap. I didn't bother picking it up.
Time to reload. Bounty hunting and a band of outlaws, huh? I've always wanted to star in a western. Let's do it!
Come up to my office / museum grade aquarium and I'll get you that tasty key fragment. Now I just have to find where Zero disappeared to. Easy, Liam. The Vault Hunter's with me. VIP! All access.
Oh, sorry, sir. Wow, a real Vault Hunter. Right away, sir.
Alright, I think I'll end the stream here. Yeah, thanks, Liam. See you later, Liam! Actually, let's see if there's anybody worth getting a raid. I'm gonna host, Damn It to Hell. Alright, I'll see you later.